I just wanted to send a friendly reminder of Michael Jackson, you know, just in case publications needed to know who the King of Pop, new King of Pop, and future King of Pop is.